President Buhari don't head the 10th virtual FEC meeting as the council approved the Presidential Power Initiative. President Muhammadu Buhari and the German Chancellor Angela Merkel first meet for Abuja for August 2018. They agreed to increase Nigeria's electricity grid together from 5 to 25 gigawatts on top three-phase program. This one I can make them execute Memorandum of Understanding last year between federal government and the German consortium Siemens, where them designed to deliver the Presidential Power Initiative. For this Federal Executive Council meeting, the members approved the ratification of President Buhari approval for the release of 50.21 million euros offshore and 1.7 billion naira onshore. This now for counterpart funding for the bilateral credit facilities where the German government don't guarantee to finance the grid modernization and expansion program.
This project is designed to include 23 transmission initiatives, as well as 175 separate transformative projects in the electricity distribution franchises that we have in the country. The project will also support the regulator NERC towards a program for improving metering in the electricity industry in the country.
The council still ratified two investment promotion and protection agreements with them signed for 2016 between Niger and Singapore, and also between Niger and the Kingdom of Morocco.
The whole idea was to grant more protection to Nigerian investors when they invest abroad, and to give Nigeria more protection when other investors come into Nigeria.
Minister of Environment still secured the approval of the council for the new National Forest Policy 2020. As he talks, say them does suspend exports of forest products and totally stop charcoal exploitation. This now to stop trees where them they cut, as Niger don't put body well for serious tree planting.
Why the new one? Because we realize that the old one is not catering for the current situation at hand. This is a policy that we feel will go a long way in safeguarding the economy and the planet at the same time.
FEC still signed the Air Transport Services Agreement, where they're between Nigeria and the United States.
The U.S. has ratified its own, and the President and Council graciously accepted today to also ratify this agreement with the attendant benefits for both countries, especially as Nigeria is working towards having its own national airlines. We will not take advantage of this air transport agreement to strengthen economic, social, and cultural ties between the two countries.
As they begin the meeting, immediately after the national anthem, the council observed one moment of silence to honor the former minister who was in charge of railways for the First Republic, Abdul Ganiyu Abdulrazak, who died 25th of July 2020. Mekuna Sabi say the late Abdul Ganiyu Abdulrazak, now the papa of Kwara State Governor Abdurrahman Abdulrazak, he first been Niger ambassador to Cote d'Ivoire, former chairman of Niger Body of Benchers, and then recruit him as the first lawyer for Northern Niger. This now the sharp informate will bring come for una on top with Tori for today, as President Buhari don't head the 10th virtual FEC meeting and the council approved Presidential Power Initiative. Mekuna Sabi say na TMC TV. Now carry this ogbonge informate come give una. And my name na Isosa Osayende.